Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. A warm welcome to all of you. So the topic of today's presentation for us is Set the Page Free. Surprising for a company who has a legacy in the print business to be talking about setting the page free. We wanted to capture this theme in the august presence of all the ladies and gentlemen because there is an important element of how Xerox has evolved over a period of time and is now helping customers to set the page free. Over the next 15 minutes, we will try and take you through this journey and where we will arrive at the current state where we've been helping customers to actually set the page free. This is what has happened for the last 110 years. We started with the invention of xerography, the first copier, moving over to the solutions that we actually launched last year, industry revolutionizing solutions, and moving on to the current state where we are talking about delivering breakthrough experiences, not only for you, but also for your customers. We are working at the layer where we should be able to enable you to drive maximum mileage of your experiences with your customers. And that is what Xerox is currently striving. It's a constant strive, constant innovation through which we are trying to go through this 110 years. Current Xerox, an $11 billion company, 35,000 employees, 5,000 channel partners, 1,300 plus patents, and about 2 million plus devices that we manage on a global scale. That is a huge scale, part of which we have a footprint in India, and that is why we are connecting with you so that we are able to develop further bridges with the India operations and grow this business along with you. A quick look at how the customer environment has changed. There was always a trade-off some time back when customers used to keep on asking us, okay, I want a cost-effective solution. Whenever I talk about customization, it used to be at a higher cost. Whenever I talk about productivity, I know that I am getting into a generic off-the-shelf solution. Can I personalize it? If I personalize, I customize and I pay more money. I have lots of physical processes around in my organizations, and how do I move them to the digital space? That has moved. The spectrum of a customer expectation has moved so dramatically that now the customers are asking for everything. They want everything, which means you as a customer, not only you, you as well as your customers would be asking for customization as well as cost effectiveness. They will ask for productivity as well as personalization. And we discussed this topic earlier in the day during the panel discussion, the intersection between the physical and the digital, how physical processes are now moving into the digital space, into a workflow. But at the same point in time, this intersection enables a seamless movement from the physical to the digital and back. That is why the customer experiences and the expectations are evolving. And Xerox is right there to be enabling you in these set of expectations. How Xerox does is basically enabling you from a perspective of if you are at a position or which is the current reality that you want to work anytime, anywhere, you want to use and share information as is in many forms in terms of inputs as well as outputs, or you're looking at solutions where the customer is in its digital transformation journey at various stages of the life cycle. These solutions need to be customized basis what the customer's current state is moving to the 2B state. So the customizability of the solutions and approach is where Xerox works in. It is specific to your current environment. We are there to understand where you are currently, how you benchmark against your peers, and against its benchmark, how you set yourself a 2B state and how we move that process from point A to point B. This is how Xerox enables businesses currently. This is the summary slide of how we are trying to set the page free. If you see the circle that we are talking about, it is layered with security. The entire discussion that we had starting from the morning about the importance of how security, cybersecurity, plays in the current environment is actually embedded in this thought process and approach. Within the security layer, we have the concept of set the page free, where we talk about workflow solutions, we talk about how we are enabling applications, We talk about how we are interacting with the cloud from our services perspective. Mobility is a very critical element of this setting the page free. As an individual user, you're talking about going to one location where you have a digital asset and you want a printed output to have a conversation with your either internal customer or an external customer. That is where we are there to enable you to do that. Personalization, very important in ensuring that you have rich customer experiences for your set of customers. Data analytics, user behavior, how, when the usage of your internal employees is impacting, whether it's a security breach, whether it is the cost effectiveness that you are targeting. This is how the user analytics actually help you not only in taking proactive steps towards managing that behavior, but also ensuring that a framework is in place for a reactive reaction also. So around all this data analytics, workflow solutions, mobility, the cloud element, personalization, and applications, we are trying to see how we can enable customers to set the page free. The core concept of this is now no longer about print for less. It is actually printless. And that is what the new Xerox is all about. Our core managed document services is founded on three broad pillars. The first one is where we are a global market leader. Complete end-to-end management of the office print infrastructure for you. In this, we have a strategic lifecycle journey for all customers. We start at a stage where we actually assess where you are currently. We are able to take you through that journey of optimization. Once that happens, stage two kicks in, where we are also looking at building in elements of security and how you integrate your other processes around that. And at the third layer, which we also call our next generation MPS services, we are enabling customers to better collaborate content, to also move into automated workflows. And that is how customers are getting better ROI out of their investments within the managed document services scope. The second element, which actually builds on our strengths of whether we call about xerography, color management, and our ability to deliver to you end-to-end solutions around communications. Customers for you, as well as your customers, expect collaterals, expect marketing communications, which are personalized as well as relevant. Xerox helps customers do that, and over a period of time has built that expertise to be able to deliver this entire lifecycle right from conceptualization to the delivery of this communication stream. The third and most important element that we are building our managed document services offering is on digital solutions. Currently, you will see that you'll have lots of paper processes which are in your automated workflows. These paper processes are areas in which you have lots of manual intervention. The digital solutions of Xerox actually enables you to move from these paper processes to automated workflows. Reducing the paper to an element where the paper is only good paper, and then digitizing it to a point where the document becomes an intelligent document. Intelligent document is something which is storable, which is referenceable, which is retrievable, which is safe, secure, and at the same time enabling a workflow process which is far more automated and productive for you as an organization. So in a nutshell, ladies and gentlemen, what we are trying to establish and submit to you is that wherever you are in your journey of digital transformation, Xerox has a story to partner with you. No matter what kind of inputs you bring to the table, no matter what kind of output of information that you are looking at, Xerox is able to help you connect better, collaborate better, and that too on a secure platform, which will be in sync with the expectations of the time. So it is not only Xerox talking about Xerox, it is also industry analysts talking about Xerox. Just a quick snapshot of that. IDC Worldwide Security Solutions and Services, we are at the leaders quadrant. Document Workflow Services, we again are at the leaders quadrant. Quocirca Managed Print Services Landscape, we are at the leaders quadrant again. Infotrends, again, Managed Print Services, we are at the leaders quadrant. And then finally, Buyers Lab, one of the most established, reputed industry analysts. One of the captions that they had about our MFPs is uniquely holistic view of MFP device, embedded platform, and app ecosystem through Xerox EIP and Connect Key technology. That is what industry talks about, what we offer to you for our customers. Document imaging security, very important for us. Industry tried and tested and accoladed. And finally, on the mobility bit also, how we are enabling customers to be mobile in their workplace. So ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much for your time. We would request you to visit our stall, which is there right at the end. It has got very interesting apps and solutions based on the multifunction devices that we launched last year. And also, we look forward to carrying on these conversations with you beyond this meeting and as we move out of this hall so that we are able to help you work better. Thank you so much.